wizards don't deserve the right to play God! You're wasting your time. This soul is mine to devour. A feast fit for chaos! Now I'll swallow you whole, and even those damn fiends will kneel to me as their lord! I know who you are.
I am Darkness Manifest, the sum of the world's fears. You stand before despair given form. You stand before chaos!
Shut up! The mantle of chaos is mine! I claim your darkness as my own! From what you see.
Explain yourself, Jack. No!
Shut up, asshole! Stand back and witness the birth of chaos! And watch as your plans turn to dust!
No way. Jack, let's talk this out. What do you want?
It's not enough. It's still not enough.
Don't worry, Central is given clearance to isolate and detach Station 19. Control is to be transferred to the next station.
Agent Garland, you are hereby discharged. Goodbye, Jack. Lufenia thanks you for your service.
You give Central a message of resignation for me. You'll never cast off your shackles to the old world. Not as long as you continue to flush your darkness into Cornelia. So I'll bide my time, gather my strength, and use that link to return someday. Mark my words, I'll be back to wipe all of you from existence. I'll burn your precious Lufenia to the ground!
That is absurd.
You saw the power I now wield.
Chaos, unpredictable, uncontrollable, while our technology advances by the day.
While you're down there, Jack, do remember to keep an eye out for the Warriors of Light. Balance is everything. Champions will arise one day to bring you low.
What the hell do you know about Cornelia? Here's a tip. There's no such thing as the Warriors of Light. They're just empty hopes, false dreams, childish fantasy. Who knows more about what makes a Warrior of Light than us? I get it now.
Hey, boss. Don't bother sending any more strangers.
What are you talking about? What's so funny?
Answer us!
Not a chance!